Northern Illinois with Brookelyn Sears. We've seen her in two events already tonight.
Solid backhand screen layout step out.
9.775 on the floor. She went 9.75 on the bars.
Good control there on the full turn. It's been a great routine so far. The positions on the leaps are one of the big things that the judges are looking for. They want to see the legs hit 180. She did a good job there. And finishes with a backhand spin step out to 1.5.